game, fiends. You can shove one right up your ass, cause I'm macho man's here. Yeah. Oh, can you feel it? Oh, yeah. Cause the macho man, when he grabs a Slim Jim, they snap on that one Slim Jim. Look, yeah. Can you? Oh, yeah. Cause when the superpower comes together, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Shit.
Go.
Oh, yeah. Give that up for Greg. He killed my macho man. I just did. Bring them, keep bringing them impressions up to the microphone. Let me hip y'all to something real quick. Greg just reminded me. Back about 10 years or so ago, Macho Man actually dropped a diss album. He dropped a fucking diss track about Hulk Hogan. He was like, Hulk Hogan, you're a punk. You ain't a man, you're a punk. You scared to see me in the ring, Hulk Hogan. Mind you, he's like 45, 50 years old at the time, challenging Hulk Hogan to a throwdown. Look it up, I swear to God. Look up, Macho Man disses Hulk Hogan. You will laugh your ass off.
Guaranteed.
See, the thing about Hulk Hogan, brother, is Hulk Hogan is the real American hero. Woo!
He's got no ass.
Makes the noise from Hulk Hogan. See, Hulk Hogan talks like this, brother. He's got the Hulkamaniacs. He's got all the Hulkamaniacs all over the country, brother. But then here comes the Macho Man. Randy Savage.
That's awesome.
Not yet.
He's awesome.
All right, we're still getting ready. We're just fucking around. Turnbuckle Tuesday. I gotta work on some more. Who else do I got? Well, I mean, if you smell what the Rock is cooking, you're gonna come down to Turnbuckle Tuesday with these jabronis at the corner of Know Your Role Boulevard and Smackdown Lane. Help Know Your Role. See, I'm like stuck with the Macho Man in my ear. I want to be the Rock. All I can hear is Macho Man. You're having a good time to Turnbuckle Tuesday. Give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
I think I say something.
I'm
Macho
know.
Man right now.
I'm gonna see Riverside.
Go home and wipe it out of my
Who's
brain.
Next?
Alright, another piece of Macho Man trivia. Somebody tell me. I got Macho Man in a superhero movie. Who can tell me what superhero movie Macho Man has a starring role in?
Spider-Man!
Underdog!
Yes! Spider-Man! That is correct! He was Bonesaw, brother!
Hacksaw, brother!
Hacksaw Jim Duggan! Oh my god! The 80s have come alive on Turnbuckle Tuesday! Give me another 80s wrestler!
Fucking awesome!
Well, Punkyard Dog, that's my name, that's
the name.
Junkyard Dog!
Woo-hoo!
Got all kinds of motherfucking references up in this bitch.
Okay, dog!
The dog! Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay! Motherfucker!
Is your dog bite? I eat my dog!
Alright, we got some people creeping up to the stage. Don't ever be afraid to get right up close, because that's where the band likes you. They want to see your smiling, drunken faces. They want to blow your fucking eardrums away. And most definitely, we want to incite a riot in this bitch tonight. I'm talking circle pit. If you're not ready yet, have another drink, and we'll see you in the pit.
Getting into fire, right?
Yeah, figure out what's right.